Militech vehicles suffered damage, the Nomads have failed to open them. Reinforcements called to the attack site managed to repel the assailants and secure the transport's cargo. Unfortunately, approximately a dozen employees were killed in the assault, including veteran of the Unification War and Crimson Heart recipient Linda.
Нужен перекур.